are proving that we are citizens. We will defend the constitution of this nation forever and ever. We will not allow people to use rules and funny tricks to deceive the people of Ghana. We know the contents of this agreement. And any agreement that is for cooperation must be beneficial for all. If it is a true cooperation, why should people be looking for immunity in such a way that we cannot demand justice even in the international court? Why should this not be executed before it came to Parliament for ratification? If it was such an agreement, why did my minority walk out of Parliament? We are looking out for Ghana, and we will not allow our sovereignty to be undermined by anybody. The people are saying that this is only a previous agreement. If you have made a mistake in the past with an agreement and you have a chance to correct it, must you repeat your mistakes? We demand a renegotiation or removal of this agreement. We have been training with the Americans for long, but we've never been asked to sign away our sovereignty like this. We must demand that this agreement must be renegotiated. We do not agree to this. We never agree to this. Chobain! Chobain!